Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my dear students. How are you, kids? I hope you all are fine at your place. So, my dear students, I welcome you all in our online classes. My dear students, in our previous class, we have learned this nine little bird story. You remember that story, students? Okay, let's revise one more time. So, one mother hen and one father hen lived in a jungle. Okay, mother hen laid 9 eggs. One day the mother hen want to drink water, so she went to the pond to drink water and she told to the father hen to take care of the egg. When she went to the pond, suddenly the strong wind flew and all the 9 eggs rolled down. Then father hen became so sad about it. Then he ran to the forest and collect 8 different eggs from the different nests. Till here we have studied. Okay, now let's see what will happen next. So open the page number 24 and read with me. Put your finger here. Days passed by. Then babies began to emerge from the eggs, each one different in size and appearance. Their voices also sounded different. Quack, quack, quack. Cow, cow. Tur, tur, gutur, gung. Cree, cree. Hew, hew. Hum-hum, chi-chi. So, what is this all, students? It is all the sounded of all the birds, okay? Because the father hen had brought different egg from the different nests. And after some days, these all birds come out from the eggs. Then, mother and father decide to take their family out to the field one day. As they neared a pond, quack, quack, uttered two of the 9 babies and jumped into the pond. They were duck's baby. Seeing this, some crows began to cow. Another black baby with a long pointed beak flew away. It was a crow's baby. So here, mother hen didn't know about this different egg. So they both decide to take their family to the out. To feed. Feeding means what, student? They are teaching them to how to search their food. So they all went to near the pond. Pond means what, students? You already know that. Pond means what you already know. A small place where the water didn't flow. It is in same place. Okay. So they all went there. So when they went to the pond that time, quack, quack. So now, when they took their family to the pond, the two babies were jumped into the pond because they were duck's baby. The two were jumped into the pond. And after that, some more baby start to crow, began to cow. So now, crow was sitting on the tree. One crow was sitting on the tree, and when it is the small crow, when it see the small crow baby is sitting there, it start to saying cow, cow. By hearing that, the baby crow was flow onto the tree. So here, student, one crow is sitting on the tree. When they started saying cow, cow, then the crow baby is flew with that crow because this is the baby of crow. Now among them 9, how many lefts are there? 6 chicks are lefts. And just then a pack of parrots flew over them in search of food. One more baby, green in color with a red beak, flew to join the pack. It was a parrot's baby. In front of them was a big tree with flock of pigeons sitting idly. Another baby let out a gutter gung sound and headed in the direction it was a pigeon's baby. So now after that, the two ducks baby will jump into the pond and one crow baby is fleeing with the crow. Then after that, one more baby is flying with parrots because it's a parrot's child. Then after that, Another child went with pigeon because it's a pigeon's child. Among them all nine, all the babies were flying with their young ones. Okay, students, hope you understood here. Now, end your class here. So, for your homework here, you have to write one page copywriting. Only one page, three or four sentences only. Write neatly. Thank you. Jazakallahu khair.